and today we're going to have a look at the best browsers for your mobile phone. So I've selected a few offbeat browsers and a few old browsers that have now become better with time and updates. Alright, so let's dive in. The first browser is Opera. So Opera used to be a very famous browser during the days of Java operated mobile phones, but recently Google took the lead and Opera fell somewhere on the back burner. But the browser has its always fast and amazing loading times. It is now much smoother. It is less resource hungry than Chrome, and it has a great updated user interface. It's now decluttered, it's easy to use, and the news you see here is from your Google Now feed, so it's really non-intrusive and really nice. So this is one browser I will recommend to everyone who wants a speed and speed-filled and fast internet experience and wants the same dependability that Opera once used to have, right? And it has got it back again, by the way. Then we're going to have a look at the Edge browser. So the Edge browser is the latest browser from Microsoft, but this browser has been updated to use a Chromium base, and this is much less resource hungry compared to Chrome browser and offers the same experience, the same kind of look. Obviously, this is much more refined and looks pretty nice. The best part is you can integrate this with your Windows PC, and that would ensure that, you know, whatever web pages you see here are then shown on your Windows PC, so you can access both of them going through Windows History tab. So let's try opening a website here. Alright, so okay, we'll click on Twitter, see how it opens. So Twitter opened really fast, and that's what's best about this, you know, this browser. It is extremely fast and smooth, and it's really nice to use. Right, then we're going to go to another browser, which is Brave browser. So Brave browser is another Chromium based browser, but it offers a few things that are a bit off the bat. Firstly is its rewards. So these rewards are right now for contributing to developers, where you can watch ads from Brave browser and then convert it into money. But they're going to soon start providing gift cards and you know, Amazon vouchers, etc. That would make the user benefit a lot from those rewards and watching ads. So I would really recommend this, especially when that feature comes out. It's going to be really nice. But the biggest feature in this browser is that any website that you see, this browser is going to reroute it to give you a HTTPS link rather than an HTTP link. And the difference that makes is when you go to an unsecured site, Brave will ensure that it is secured by routing it through their server. So you will not be losing any of your data when you're accessing secured sites. Alright, okay, then we're going to have a look at Vivaldi. So Vivaldi is a Firefox based browser. It uses the Mozilla engine, and well, it's a really really smooth browser, obviously, and when it comes to mobile, it is not that over the board. It is a great browser with smooth experience. When you switch to PC, you're going to see that this offers a lot more, because this is the only fully customizable and themeable web browser available for PC, and it does the job. Obviously, it's a really nice and really smooth web browser. So if you want dependability and smoothness, this is your browser. Obviously, why this is different is because this is the only one in the list that is not based on Chromium, but rather on the Firefox engine. Alright, so then we're going to have a look at the Tenta browser. Alright, so Tenta browser is one of the most amazing browsers when it comes to security. So this browser offers an encrypted VPN connection from your phone, right? And as you can see, there is a key icon on my phone that shows a VPN connection being connected. So what this browser does is, as soon as you access this browser, it puts your whole connection through a VPN. So unlike Brave does it on their servers and then shows you a secure site, this secures your client side. Alright, so this is a fast browser. Obviously, if you want to use ad blocking features or select a different VPN location, you'll have to pay for the premium version. But otherwise, this is a very security oriented browser, and it's going to give you a very secure browsing experience. And that is what its main selling point is, and this is good.